Hi, my name is Esther and I am 6 years old. I live in Southport in the northwest of England by the Irish Sea. My town is a coastal town. But what is the coast and why is it so important? The coast is a place where water and earth meet. It can be made of rock or gravel or sand or mud. The coast gives us loads of good things like amazing plants and animals, jobs and transport routes, food and lots of fun to play with, waves and sandcastles. We love the coast, but how many people live in it? Imagine planet Earth as a glass bottle. 71% of it is covered by water, which is like filling up almost 3/4 of the bottle and having all of us living in the rest of it. Half of all the people in the world live by the coast. Some of us live in big cities such as San Francisco, Lisbon, Lagos or Rio de Janeiro. Many people live in large coastal regions like Merseyside. Others live in little towns. So we love the sea, but we have to take care of it too. Often houses and promenades are built right on the coast, which isn't always good for the environment and it can affect the good things we enjoy from it. The coast is also changing because we have more big storms now than in the past and because sea level is rising. This can squeeze coastal communities and increase their risk of erosion and flooding. Many people around the world are worried about this. Scientists say that the seas could rise 2 meters in the next 80 years. That's twice as high as me. Most countries in the world have a coast, which means that this is a concern in Southport and all around our country as well as planet Earth. The next episodes will show you how some coasts work, how do people affect them, and what can we do about it. And that is all from me. Please remember to send this episode to your friends and families.